swap it over again. I know Steve Lloyd drove, no stopping. He's now got his own horse, Happy Hands, to drive, so we're not going to rush. We're going to give them time because we want to see another race like we've just seen.
Up to the bank, on this jolly good place. Give it a name, which one? Yeah, I don't fancy this one.
Right, we've got some on the track now for the final, the B final. Here's number one, Alibi Dream. Ran a very well earlier on this afternoon, finishing I think third. That's Robert Lloyd in the seat. Off goes run two, Robert, with Alibi Dream. Next one up to us, the blue and yellow is Cardigan Boy. Ran very well earlier on this afternoon as well, Cardigan Boy, by Aaron Nichols. He's trained and driver, owned by Tracy Gale. Off goes run one, guys. There's number 20. On top should have put it, Lynn Boxall. Ran a brilliant race, I thought, in the eighth earlier on this afternoon. On top should have put it, but now up at max. 80 yards, pull it down by Stevie Lewis to Lake Newmeg. Off 10 yards on your own, Lake Newmeg. Ran well in the Brady race earlier on. Looks like it's fourth, third or fourth. Behind him we got Maximus Lado, I think ran as well as I even run this evening. But now, well, still away 20 yards with Maximus Lado. With Happy Hands, as I say, Steve. Lado's driving in the last race, so he won't be running in. Maximus Lad following Stevie Lewis with Lake Newmeg up to the start of the straight there. Then we've got this is the Alibi Dream. Had a terrific July with Alibi Dream. That's not such a good organ. But look very strong. Third, 40 pounds. So if you can all group up together, please.
Maximus Lad, Happy Hands, and Mark Silver.
the back straight for the first time. In front, Cardigan Boy and Di Arrowsmith. And in second place, we've got Alibi Dream. Then Lakeview Meg, Maximus Rush, Happy Hands, and taking them back all the time. Is it on top, shoulda, coulda? They will pass the bridge. Got about 6 furlongs left to run, perhaps 5 furlongs. And in front still, Cardigan Boy, Alibi Dream tracking him all the way. Then we've got Lakeview Meg into third, Maximus Lad, Happy Hands, and just latching on to them now comes on top, shoulda, coulda. He's got about half a mile to get 10 lengths on the field. Cardigan Boy leads it now from Alibi Dream. Then we've got Lakeview Meg, then Maximus Lad, following Maximus Lad. It's Happy Hands, Linfall should have gone to the outside and says go. This could be interesting now. Up the back straight they go. In front is Cardigan Boy. But in second place, Alibi Dream. Look at this, he should have gone leading the third and he is flying up that back straight. In front is still Cardigan Boy, but should have gone to the second. He is flying around there. In first place, it's still Cardigan Boy. On top, should have put it from there to second. And we've got Alibi Dream in third. Maximus Lad and Happy Hands. But should have put it here with fourth behind straight. How much is Cardigan Boy got there? With Cardigan Boy, here it comes, should have put it. And it's almost here now.
Jay, you got one of them. Two to try.